Okay, what is it this time?
Whenever a thunderstorm is really scary, you go sleep with your mommy again.
What? No, I don't. I have never told anyone that. Don't repeat it.
I already put it on Twitter.
Oh, of course you did. How did you know that?
I know the weirdest thing about everyone.
Oh, it's time to expose people. Bailey looking hideous per usual.
You have a crush on the red Teletubby.
Yeah, and what about it? Red is hot and they're so slim thick. I'm not embarrassed by anything.
You fart so badly in your sleep that the rest of your family has to wear a gas mask.
Farty, is that why it always smells so bad in here? Leave my boyfriend alone.
You haven't brushed your teeth in 5 years.
I brushed them with Dr. Pepper. You must be a witch to know all of this.
You buy used women's underwear off of Craigslist.
I get them for a good deal. Are you a psychic or something?
When you're low on money, you sell your bathtub water to old men on the internet.
You'd be surprised how much money I make. What about me? What do you got?
You have a crush on your sister.
She's my stepsister.
Blood related.
Sweet home Alabama.
Why are you so weird?
The last thing you searched was how to tell if you're pregnant.
Don't tell anyone that. I was just paranoid, okay?
Today she's Google, apparently. Right, I don't believe that.
The last thing you looked up was, is this a rash or an STD?
My balls were red and itchy. I had to find out.
I still don't believe you. What did I search yesterday?
You searched up, is it illegal to have a crush on your own mom?
Ew, is your mom the one who gave you the rash?
No.
Hey, what about me?
You looked up, why am I attracted to my own dog?
No, I didn't. That was a typo.
I knew you looked at that dog weird.
She's just making these up.
The last thing you searched was porn.
No. Don't say that.
Hub.
Ew.
What a freak.
Is that why you were in the bathroom
during the school day?
Could you tell me my search history?
You looked up how to get away with murder.
And I was thinking about you while I did it.
You have to keep blinking. Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
2.
You cannot let them run out.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're going to make me try to blink, and I literally have 2, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to.
Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh my gosh, you're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch.
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left! Wait, guys, don't panic.
Everyone calm down. Crying will use up your blinks.
Uh-oh.
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down 1.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that...
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
Oh, wait, Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Decline. Oh my, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have 2 extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high, you're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys, I can't call him because I'm a...
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit, we could have guessed that ourselves. You never know, maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote call me for a good time, what else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine, I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello, who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh good, I was hoping that you would call.
Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's going to be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute. Are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're going to be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Come on, please give me blue. Mom will disown me if I get red. Pink? What the hell is pink?
Why are you wearing that shirt?
Oh, because that's the color I was assigned.
You need to go take it off right now.
What? Why?
You cannot be walking around wearing pink. Go put on blue instead.
Okay, geez. Is this better?
Yeah, nobody will be able to tell now.
Okay, good.
Oh, Bailey, you got blue too?
Yeah, I did.
Why did you say it like that? You seem nervous.
Like what? I'm not nervous.
I heard that Martha got the color purple. Like what?
Purple? That's crazy. What does that mean?
I don't know, but they said they're gonna kill anyone with a different color.
They're gonna what?
Yeah, you didn't know that? Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
I just hope that nobody got pink. That's the worst color of all.
What did you say?
If we don't leave now, he's gonna come out to kill you.
Okay, let's go.
Shouldn't we, like, call the police on him, though?
No, that's what I did, and in the future, they never got him. I'm gonna save you from all of this. I'll be right back.
How are you gonna save me?
I'm gonna kill him so that you can have a normal life.
What? Isn't that a bad idea?
Of course not. It'll be fine. Okay, I did it. It's done.
That was so fast.
I have to go back to the future now. Bye.
You're just gonna leave?
I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't get home right now.
She just killed someone and wants me to go get a Red Bull?
Fine, whatever.
There she is. Excuse me. Is your name Bailey?
Yes.
You're under arrest for the murder of your recent boyfriend.
Whoa, I didn't do that.
This videotape is showing you committing the crime.
That's not me.
You have the right to remain silent. You'll be coming to the station with us.
Today I'm going to be picking out my outfit with a blindfold on. We have moved to the inside of my closet and I'm just going to blindfold myself.
I don't even know where I'm going.
We're just going to reach this one. I feel like I should look. Okay, we might as well pick out a coat too. What's this? Oh, I actually really like this jacket. We're now on the floor, and whatever the first shoes I touch are, I'm gonna wear them. Okay. Ah! This is my skirt drawer, honestly. I'm just gonna dig through here. I'm gonna go for the bottom ones because I don't even know what's down there. What am I holding on to? Okay, hello? Let's just try on the full fit and see what it looks like. Are we ready for the final fit? Because I don't know if you can handle all this. Upon putting this top on, I realized that it's actually broken. This is kind of a moment. And then we just lift the leg, put it back down, put it back down. Rate my outfit 1 to 10 in the comments.
1?
How can
well,
you?
Well, at least he's popular.
Honey, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, just checking. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I know it's been hard, but try to have a good day, okay?
I will.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey!
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then.
Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done!
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
Hey, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone!
I am so sorry. He does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies. But you were just sobbing, like, 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
I don't know if you guys remember, but a while ago, I had wispy bangs. My intrusive thoughts are getting to me right now, and I kinda want them back. So, come with me to cut my hair and potentially fuck it up. I'm gonna do very small sections because you can always cut more hair off. Unfortunately, you cannot put it back. This feels like too much, even though it's like 4 strands of hair. Okay, I think this is good. You know what? We don't have time to be a baby. I'm gonna cut it short first. Oh, I already like it. It's not even short enough, but it's cute. I almost forgot to film myself cutting more. Okay, I hope that wasn't too much.
That might have been a little short. No way, actually, I'm crying. It's not that bad, right?
Okay, I think I'm just dramatic. I mean, it's fine. Honestly, I should have left them long. Next video is gonna be me selling this hair on eBay so that I can buy a wig to cover this.
Please be a long time. I really wanna stare at Josh in fourth period. What? What am I supposed to do if I can't see the whole day?
Hey, what do you think of this shirt I'm wearing?
Nothing, since I only got 4 minutes to see today.
Bailey, I'm to your right.
Oh. Am I gonna have to drive to school today?
No, bitch, I'll drive. You can't see.
Right.
you're in my seat.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
You're not even looking at me. Shouldn't you check before you sit down?
I literally can't see anything.
Well, then feel around or something. I don't know.
Damn.
Don't worry, Stacy. This'll teach her.
Who did that?
Y'all are assholes. She did not deserve that.
Thank you.
I'm over here.
Sorry.
Oh, wow. you're really beautiful.
Ooh, a button.
No, don't press that.
Why not?
Nobody knows what it does, and we're not allowed to press it.
Why is it there, then?
I don't know why it's there, but you're not going to be the one to find out.
What if it's like $1,000,000?
Or what if it literally ends the world? You need to go to school and don't press it while you're there, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I heard that someone got rich from pressing it last year.
What are you guys talking about?
What the button does, we all want to know. Someone told me that it's like a genie, and if you press it, you get 3 wishes. Hey, Bailey, I'll give you $100 if you press the button right now.
Make it $200 and you got a deal.
Easy, you got yourself a deal. You're not really gonna press the button, right?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
Nobody knows, and that's why you don't press it.
We'll be fine.
Does that say what I think it says? Oh my god, we're all gonna die!
Hey, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone!
I am so sorry. He does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies. But you were just sobbing, like, 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
I don't know if you guys remember, but a while ago, I had wispy bangs. My intrusive thoughts are getting to me right now, and I kinda want them back. So, come with me to cut my hair and potentially fuck it up. I'm gonna do very small sections because you can always cut more hair off. Unfortunately, you cannot put it back. This feels like too much, even though it's like 4 strands of hair. Okay, I think this is good.
You know what? We don't have time to be a baby. I'm gonna cut it short first. Oh, I already like it. It's not even short enough, but it's cute. I almost forgot to film myself cutting more. Okay, I hope that wasn't too much. That might have been a little short. No way, actually, I'm crying. It's not that bad, right? Okay, I think I'm just dramatic. I mean, it's fine. Honestly, I should have left them long. Next video is gonna be me selling this hair on eBay so that I can buy a wig to cover this.
Please be a long time. I really wanna stare at Josh in fourth period. What? What am I supposed to do if I can't see the whole day?
Hey, what do you think of this shirt I'm wearing?
Nothing, since I only got 4 minutes to see today.
Bailey, I'm to your right.
Oh. Am I gonna have to drive to school today?
No, bitch, I'll drive. You can't see.
Right.
You're in my seat.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
You're not even looking at me. Shouldn't you check before you sit down?
I literally can't see anything.
Well, then feel around or something. I don't know.
Damn.
Don't worry, Stacy. This'll teach her.
Who did that?
Y'all are assholes. She did not deserve that.
Thank you.
I'm over here.
Sorry.
Oh, wow. you're really beautiful.
That's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly. Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last two people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore.
Pick a number. For what?
Each number gives you a different amount of prize money.
So I don't know what I'm gonna get?
No, that's the whole point. It's a gamble.
Well, 2 is my favorite. 69 cents. I can't even buy anything with that.
That sucks. I got $300.
It's fine. I bet I'll have better luck next time. Is that a Louis Vuitton bag?
Yeah, I bought it with the money that I won this morning. So did you buy anything good?
I don't need to buy anything.
I wouldn't be able to live without my Chanel bags.
Let's see if I do any better this time. $3.
Wow, that's tragic. Aren't you upset about it?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, I only got $1,000. This morning I got $3,000.
Really? That's still a lot of money.
Yeah, but it could have been more. It's not fair.
You should be grateful that you got any.
Everyone is about to be the last round.
Okay, just gonna go directly in the middle.
Are you okay? What did you get?
Nothing.